Okay. Anyways, child, we got a lot going on.
House so big, I feel lonely. Sweater than a woman too clean. These drugs are giving different mood swings. We kissing fuck, but it ain't no string. I don't never cuff, we do our own thing. Only trusting us, so I got my own thing. We been leading up, feel like a long dream. Speed it up, I wanna OD. Up and take a truck, feel like it's floating. Used to ride that makeup bus with codeine. And now I got makeup bus and OZ. So my project label wasn't nosy. We were trapping labor for some roads.
If I had to bet, I wouldn't have did all that.
Hey y'all, hey, it's your girl Kisa, back at it again with another video, and my camera's about to die. Cool, I guess I'll be recording on my phone for the first little bit today. As you may know, the only time I really vlog is when I'm going on vacation, so guess what, I'm going on vacation, yay! I'm so excited to family trip, one of our first family trips together as a family of 2023, and I'm excited. This trip right now is like very much well needed. It came right on time, y'all. Only if y'all knew, I've been stressing about work, school, life in general, and I just need a break from reality, and this is like I said, very well needed. So my family is on their way, and I see they just left the house, so I got some time. But this is my fit for the airport. Just a little set I got from Target. Oh, she calling me now.
By the time we get there, we're only gonna have an hour before our flight leaves.
Okay.
I don't want them to not check our bag.
Okay. Bye. Anyways, child, we got a lot going on. The whole outfit really is from Target, so I got this set from Target. Top bottoms, and I got this jacket from Target as well with my little Gucci slides.
Ready, I worked so hard last night, y'all. But I worked so hard, and I deserve this vacation. Yes, me.
Blair,
you deserve it.
We work hard too, Kobe. We work every day. This is only a great blessing.
We all need it. Yes.
A bunch of underground kings thought you knew how we get down.
We made it. This is a new. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's cute. It's cute.
Where's the key?
Are you really on vacation if you don't do a Walmart run? I'm just saying, I'm so tired. We made it to the hotel. I didn't even give you guys a tour. Child, we chilling. Right now, I'm about to book these
not flights, these tickets to go to Universal Studios tomorrow. That's our plan.
Go to Super Mario Kart.
Cause Blair wanna go see Super Mario. It's just the room.
In this hotel. Now I'm gonna drive back and it's gonna take a long time.
What, boy? What it was, is what it is. Yeah. I might as well bring my wristlet, right? Just in case, right? Hi y'all, it's day two of us in Cali. Where are we going, Blair?
Super Nintendo World.
What? We're going to Universal Studios. Like 60 degrees outside, y'all. It's kind of chilly. But I didn't really get to give y'all a tour of the, I was going to say hospital, of the hotel. I will when we come back. And yeah, I'm going to try to take y'all around with me today. But you're going to see the difference in the footage because I'm not going to carry my camera. I'm going to use my phone.
Yeah, made it out the treasure. This type of life I can't get used to. Number one on YouTube. Private dinner in Malibu. Show you how to work your stick. Ain't nobody going to handle you. Put you in a phantom because you my little boo. Ready for whatever, I tie up my boots. Everybody going the same route, so I switch up my route. Niggas ain't what they be talking about, so I switch up my crew. Acting like you love.
Naps and much more.
Chips if you want to.
Yep. That should be the only time that you. Oh, Jesus. We just left Universal Studios. Outfit a little bit on too. That's how our hotel looks. Mark wore me out. What are y'all doing? To take a picture.
She was good now.
Bad.
back, man.
We back at all.
Back what?
Fall off of here. Does it matter?
I see. I can't tell you nothing about. Hey. Day is day what?
Three. Get over there with
the lady. And we're about to go get something to eat now. Some Benny to the honeys. We just had a taste for some hibachi.
We just have a taste for some decent food.
At this point, LA really don't have good food.
Like that.
Yeah, so.
Well, maybe that little.
We really just be coming out here for vibes. We don't come out here to eat. Today's supposed to be my day. Yesterday was Blair's day. Today's supposed to be my day. But I don't really have anything planned. And I didn't even pick the restaurant for today. And mom picked the food.
Well, it's because I asked you and you said you know. So I'm like, let's just go there then. I mean,
I guess.
I mean,
but yeah.
Hopefully.
Waiting on freaking Bob.
As usual.
So we can go eat. He's about to make us miss our reservations.
He's worse than a woman, I tell you.
Yeah, so. About to head to our first destination, which is Benny's. So I'll get with y'all later when we get there. Blair, look at me. No.
Oh, okay. Honda PD, whoa. We got the Benihana Cowboy.
They don't have yum-yum sauce. They're going to be able to eat it, okay?
Guess what I'm making right here?
What are you making, Blair?
Okay.
A heart.
A heart?
You gonna make it into a heart?
Nah, guys. Pac-Man, I'm making fried rice. We got my good friend, Mr. Pac-Man. Hey.
Mom ready to pay for ice cream. Is he still here? It ain't giving. So I tasted camera. But yeah, I'm gonna taste it one more time because I still probably don't feel it. But Cold Stone, you know you're wrong because this ain't good. I should have just got my chocolate devotion. Cause I know it's good.
She's not telling the truth. I don't believe her.
Eat it. We're finna see.
Now the ice cream with mine, you know.
Hey. You know what
he
said?
Oh, my brother. What?
He said,
It look cute on here, Mom.
Hmm?
I said you look cute.
Thank you.
You know. Okay, come on.
My brownie is not.
Said, it's not hot.
Mm-mm.
He said, hey man, you kind of look like you from Cali. Oh, yeah,
man. Bye. He got a happy boy.
Yeah, you know,
he want to be from Cali so bad.
That's what we do.
You is from Parrish, Alabama.
I understand what it should have been like a little bit more sauce.
Oh, yeah.
It should have been a little bit more sauce. But it ain't bad like she's talking about.
Yeah, mama, no, taste mom. Because this ain't got no sauce. For real, I'm gonna let him slide because he was real nice. Yeah, and he didn't really know how to fix it, but I felt so bad because he kept going back to the menu, trying to see. I know, Blair, what's your rate your ice cream?
10 out of 10.
Really?
What do you say?
10 out of 10.
Okay, Blair.
10 out of 10.
Bob, what you rate?
What you gotta say about that, Bob?
No, what you rate them beers, Bob?
Yeah, what you rate them beers that you keep grabbing them in that box? Ain't finna have no more by the end of this trip.
six pack in there. I bought them for
for your cousin.
I'm gonna stop and get some more though. Rake them beers. No, I'm drinking them because they light, man.
Bro, you ain't got nothing to say to my camera?
I ain't got shit.
Oh.
Get out the way.
Oh, excuse me.
California.
What is that? I ain't got ass. Get out the way.
Oh my God.
Then he gonna say California. I'm putting that in there.
You saying bad things on her TikTok? I mean,
on my and YouTube. So when I blow up, they gonna see this.
Damn.
Yeah.
He was grumpy because he couldn't have his wish for life.